I'm Battalion Chief Robert Stevens with the Hattiesburg Fire Department, home of Southern Miss. This is the first truck that Hattiesburg has ever had that has been dedicated to the university. As most people from Green Bay area knows, Brett Favre went to Southern Miss. Hattiesburg is a population of around 46,000 people. We serve about 53 square miles. This is going to be a unique truck for us due to the fact, number one, the color. Most of the trucks that we have are red, they're not black. This truck has some unique features which we'll show towards the end. We have amber lighting that's in the handles that goes all the way around. As you can see, it's got the Southern Miss logo, which is the eagle on the side. We have a raised cab so that we can have some head height leg room. The back seat is pretty unique due to the fact that we only put the rear facing seats. We didn't put the forward facing, trying to eliminate the crowdedness, give more room. The truck that this will replace is a side mount truck. This truck will be operating on interstate, heavily traveled highway. So having a top mount pump is going to be very beneficial. That way the guy who is pumping the truck can be out of the roadway, and as well he can see what's going on around, and hopefully that'll benefit us in keeping people safe. Yeah, we have the Amdor rollers. Got several trays. We went with different types of shelving, the roller doors to for storage purpose. We have five of those. They go from small to large, which is very, very unique. For us, this is gonna be something that's different. We elected to go with the three model storage for the SCBA models, and that's gonna allow us to carry stuff, carry those bottles to eliminate, you know, the crowding, overcrowding in the compartments. Of course, we got the swing door, which is always good because you can store front and back on the pegboard. Look at the wheels. We decided to go with a standard rim so that we could paint them black to keep the scheme of the truck all the way to the ground. As you come back, you know, we have another compartment that's a large compartment that's going to allow us to carry our rescue tools and, you know, all other equipment to help with the fireman's job there in the city. Something that's really unique is the way we have put the scene lighting on the truck. It's all the way around. It is it's the most modern type of scene lighting that's out right now, and it's very bright. The hose bed will have 5-inch here. We'll have a 2.5 cross lay. As you can see here, you have this compartment. This compartment will carry our skid and a backboard, as well as rope equipment and such as that, because we do, on this truck, we do carry that because this truck will respond to any type of, high rise incident to where someone may need to be rescued in that regard. As well, we have the engine 6. This truck will go to station 6 in Hattiesburg, which is very near to the University of Southern Mississippi. As well, we have another big compartment. We have a slide out where we can put a ventilation fan, or, you know, a chainsaw or K-12 or any type of extrication tool that we may need on here for quick access. Of course, we have a standard compartment for our ladders and our pike poles. And of course, we have the 24 in the roof ladder and an attic ladder in there. As we move around, you can see on this side, we have the engine 6 logo as well. Large compartment again to house any type of tool that we may need there. We have more bottle storage here for the SCBAs, which we'll have nine spaces for that, as well as a large compartment here that's wide open. We're gonna have a lot of compartment space. As you can see, they almost mirror on either side. In here, which is really something neat, we have this is where the ladders end. Generally in the pump panel area, or in the pump area, you don't have an obstruction. We had to have an extension there to offset the pump. We have the speed lay system for our cross lays. Speed lay, of course, easy in, easy to take out to reload, right back in, top and bottom. That should be really good for our guys, make it really accessible. Same way, compartment over here. One thing I didn't talk about on the other side is we have the big compartment in the middle. That'll hold our medical bag, medical supplies, AED, air monitoring system, and any type of batteries we need for extrication tools or for fan or any other battery powered tool that we'll have. We'll have those in there. As well, got the Eagle logo on this side as well. Makes it stand out really good. Something that's really great about this truck is the leg room. Most of the time in a fire truck on the captain side or lieutenant side, you don't have a lot of leg room. I'm a pretty tall guy, around 6'3", and I have plenty of leg room there. So I think that'll be really great for our guys. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy the view of the new Southern Miss truck for Hattiesburg, Mississippi.